Right, so that, that's why that joint that's just not moving the way it should be. So what do you do? I'll set that for you after, but you're going to try to get it right on that point that you kind of feels like stuck. And as you turn towards the side, I want you to just kind of give yourself some gentle, like, low compression, just to kind of help you turn a little bit more. And by putting the towel right at that point, it kind of isolates the motion to that segment, so we kind of get that one moving a little bit better. Okay. Good. Now let's step with the right elbow.